Oklahoma has seen an outbreak of whooping cough cases. Federal officials say it's the worst outbreak of the disease in the U.S. in 50 years. 66 Oklahomans have caught the cough, and health officials are encouraging people to get vaccinated. Whooping cough is highly contagious. Symptoms are similar to the common cold, but with a persistent cough lasting for weeks. In 1983, about 300 cases were reported in Oklahoma.